Tallulah Rose was an adventurer. She traveled to many places, collecting many different things. When she died, she left behind two things: her daughter and her stuffed animal collection. There was one issue. She left her stuffed animal collection incomplete. Daughter, Amethyst, was determined to complete this collection. Amethyst has a naturally curious personality and was brave like her mother. She loved to adventure, but not alone. This is Wallace. He is, well, a nerd. He loves maps and history, making him a perfect companion for Amethyst's adventures. Amethyst was free to do whatever she pleased, except on her weekly dinners with her father.
What have you been up to lately?
I went skydiving.
Oh, you're so funny.
The truth is, she did go skydiving. This is Bob Rose. He is the father of Amethyst. Most of his time is spent at work doing something that he can never quite explain.
Are you sure that Almas Island is the right place?
Yes, my mom left it in her journal.
Okay, hold on. I found it.
And so they begin their search for the missing stuffed animal.
How did you get here?
I followed my mom's directions to find her stuffed animal collection.
Were you looking for this?
How'd you get that?
Your mother had always talked to me about this stuffed animal, but when she got sick, all the plans fell downhill. So I decided I would go out and get it for her, but before I was able to give it to her, she passed away.
Is that why you... been at work for so long?
Yes, once I found this island and the stuffed animal, it reminded me so much of your mother that I decided to get a job here.
And so the three of them went on many more adventures together, whether it be climbing mountains or diving hundreds of meters underwater. They would always go together.